When the first sounds of nature attained rhythm and timing, it became music to the ears. The musical sense of the primitive people gradually influenced other cultures and civilizations to come up with their own styles of music and musical instruments. Among the musical instruments, the percussion always had a special place as they provided the essential rhythm and pace. In Kerala, most of the percussion instruments are made of wood, having a barrel shape and two playing surfaces, which are made of animal skin with strings attached. The playing surfaces are played either with sticks or with fingers and palms of the hand, or a combination of all the three. An ancient drum, tappa, is among the small-sized drums used in Kerala. Its playing surface is made of animal skin. The skin is first heated and then cooled by rubbing the leaves of a particular plant and is later tuned to attain the desired tone. The skin of the striking surface is glued onto a circular wooden frame of 10 to 12 inches in diameter. Unlike other percussion instruments of Kerala, tappa does not have strings attached for correcting the tone. Tappa is played with palms of both hands and is usually accompanied by traditional cymbals called the ilattalam. With a history steeped in traditions, the murav, in comparison to other percussion instruments used in Kerala, is a unique one. It is one of the largest of percussion instruments used in Kerala, and it plays a pivotal role during performances of kudiyattam and kuttu.